Baseball is more than a game. Baseball bonds families. It can lift a nation out of dark times. It reaches across cultural divides. It knights its greats with titles like Iron Man, The Express, The Kid. For most, it is a long-standing passion for a team, and sometimes seeing a dream realized. But for a select few, it is a calling. Baseball is a journey, a long journey. It can humble us, it can break us, but those who make it through the fire will have a chance to make a place for themselves in the pantheon of gods, forever changing the game and its lexicon.
Oh my, that's a Ruthian-style blast.
Alright, this is like the third time I am starting this. I don't remember what happened the first time. The last time I did this, I got about 3 videos worth of footage done, and then realized that my mic and game audio were both on the same track and you could barely hear me. So, we're restarting again. Here we go. Custom player. We're gonna go second base. Switch hitter. Free contact, 2 power. Don't care about the rest. Central, general. Alright, for the name, I am going with Jackson Yates. That was the name of this guy I drafted in like MLB 15, and he was like the best player I've ever seen. I've used his name for like everything when you're creating somebody ever since then. I'll probably just skip through most of this stuff. No point in just watching me make the player. Alright, quick look at my guy here. 6'2", 205. I gave him a mullet because Mav's always accusing me of having one, even though I don't. And when you got a mullet, you gotta have a good beard to go with it. My animations. You can just look through them real quick if you want. And that's it.
Though encouraged by many to approach Scout Day just like any other workout, these players know it is anything but that. The prospects warm up and stretch before the first test, which will be the 60-yard dash. While its purpose is to evaluate foot speed, it also gives amped-up young players a chance to outrun their nerves.
I wish they would let us somehow do our own 60-yard dash.
After an anxious wait, a player is called to put his plate skills on display. Scout Day coaches do what they can to ground and focus the player for a stock-defining moment.
All right, right now I have it on just for this showcase and the Scout Day here. I have it on the easiest difficulty. Once we get drafted, I'll put it on Hall of Fame, which is what I've been playing at since I got the game.
Most of these prospects have played in games that were attended by a Major League Scout or two, but today, there are 41 Major League Scouts in attendance.
Alright, here we go. We're trying to be the number one overall pick here. I don't think it'll happen, but you never know. Also, no matter what happens, I'm going to school for 1 year. So whoever drafts me, I'm telling them to go screw themselves. Unless it's the Royals, then I'll stay. Alright, we need to hit a few more bombs. That out? I think so. Oh, barely. Ah. Damn. I wish I let you know how many you had left. I never counted, and I keep forgetting. Should have one more, couple more at least. I just want to hit one more home run. Okay. There we go. That should be good. Damn it. No.
A fielding coach preps the player to showcase his defensive skills. This will be the last chance the player has to make an impression on this day.
I already know what to do.
In the big leagues, pristine defense is a must. The players know that an error-free showing would be the benchmark.
Alright, I actually read that it's gonna change. The last three or four times I've done this, I've always screwed up the first time it told me to go right because I never paid attention that it was changing. Alright, unless I do something stupid, that draft stock bar should fill up completely. Hurry up and throw! Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I don't care if he's safe. I'm gonna make sure I look cool out there. He was out that time. All right, let's hurry this up. Be the last one we need to fill it up. And it's the last one no matter what. I don't care.
When it's
that.
Over, some scouts come down to make personal contact with a player of interest. This is a marketplace, and though the day's action is over, product inspection and analysis continue.
Yeah, man. Can't stop me.
A promising young baseball talent receives a call from his former high school coach, who has assumed an advisory role until the player sees fit to take on a sports agent.
Wonder how many clubs.
In the aftermath of a scout day, players are anxious to learn what impact their performance may have made.
I'll check it out.
But wisdom would suggest a young athlete focus on what is ahead, what is in his control.
Yeah. I'm gonna play those games. Oh yeah, we got 500 training points. Let's go ahead and apply those. Right. We're gonna give it all to power for now. No, I take that back. Give some to contact, and a little bit to plate vision. And then let's get this first game.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one between the prospects from the West region and the prospects from the Central region. Dan Francisco, the right-hander out of Puerto Rico, will be the starter. What do you have for us on him, H?
Well, he's got four pitches to work with and uses them all at all different times in the game. So he keeps hitters off balance and gives you a lot to think about.
Samuel. All right, Dan, don't screw this up.
Looking for the strikeout, here's the 0-2 pitch. On the ground to second base, this could be two. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out.
If I should have paid attention to how many outs there were. I told him we tried to turn two there.
Hitter, Jackson Yates.
Second baseman, Jackson
okay.
Yates.
Not too worried. It's the easiest
pitch
to
get. Out. Nothing doing.
Just throw it down the middle so I can hit a home run.
Nobody out, runner on first. Swing and a ball line hard towards short. In there, a base hit.
I have my base running turned off. I don't want to deal with base running
though,
right now.
No error on the bobble, and the runners will hold at first and second now.
Only at bats or two against
Jackson
Ooh,
Yates.
Base is loaded.
Jackson Yates
has a look. Now the pitch. This is lined into the gap in center, and he's going to come through here with extra bases. One run scored.
Go, throw home, throw home, throw home. You ho.
And he's back into second here safely.
Wow, that's one of those bats he'll look back on with satisfaction when it's all said and done.
Not trying to let me get a triple.
Digging in to try it again. Antoine Beltre. And he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. Hit out towards second. On to first, and it's in time as they're finally able to retire him. So a
you let him
good
score five?
Here, 5 runs come across and allow them to take the lead. Last half of the fifth. Digging in and looking for more, Jackson Yates. He doubled earlier and carries a 2 for 2 line into this appearance. And another base hit for him. Now 3 for 3 in this one.
You sound surprised, man. I'm a beast out here.
Yeah,
can't nobody stop me.
Ready for another shot now. Leading Jackson Yates. He'll start things second out, needing just
to tie this up.
To tie it here in the bottom of the.
Oh, I don't know when to swing on these.
Back up the
middle. I guess I do.
Skips through, and he really has their number now. 4 for 4 in this
one. I didn't play Road to the Show at all last year, so
as the potential
I'm not very good
at
the showtime
in extra
right now.
Innings.
Hey, we're not trying to reinvent the wheel. Man, that's what you would call an efficient outing. One pitch, and he gets the save. He doesn't get paid by the pitch, so he just figured he'd end it quickly and hit the showers. Good call.
6 hits.
4 for 4, and we lose. I want to trade. Trade me to the East.
As the draft nears and teams begin to identify prospects they may target, a game of dreams also becomes a game of dollars.
A
ball player must keep the game in his heart, but his mind on the game, or he won't be a ball player long.
Nope, we're going to do the second one. We want to be better.
Afternoon baseball here on the show. One game for each team is in the books, and now it's on to day two, and we've got a good matchup ahead between the prospects from the Central region and the prospects representing the East.
Okay. Only going to try to hit home runs today.
Stepping into the box, Jeff Bruntlett.
Right fielder, Jeff Bruntlett.
On the ground, softly towards second. Gonna be a tough play. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired.
Tough for a bump,
second
maybe.
Second inning upcoming here in Florida's Baseball
Easy.
City with no score. Coming to the plate now, Robert Ewell.
Where am I hitting in the lineup? I didn't even pay attention. Why do I not have a bat through two innings?
Drilled right back.
Brings
its way through for a base hit. Now a long throw to third. And he is in there.
I should have made that.
Digging in the switch hitter, Jackson Yates.
Second baseman.
I'm batting ninth.
Yates.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Sends that one
what
out
the
of
hell is this?
One.
I need to bat first. No get as here. Many at bats as possible. Screw me over here, coach.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be.
Yeah, see, this is your number 9 hitter doing things. can't believe these people.
Rounds the corner and
oh, he went. He went home. Bad idea. Should have threw it to third.
Digging in
only
for
gave
a
me
second
a double. That was clearly Jackson a triple, man. I was going to make it regardless.
Yates. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. It's sharply toward third. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit.
Yeah, he's at this showcase to show what he can do. And if he could string a few ABs like that together, he's going to...
Striding in once again, now Jeff batting. Bruntlett right comes fielder. Into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. On the ground to second base, this could be two. There's one. On to first, and they get them both.
Yeah, good job, shortstop. I don't know what your name is,
wow,
but good
that's
job.
That's what you want to see from your middle infielders. Oh.
Ready once again.
Oh, Jackson, two more RBIs.
He doubled earlier and carries Jackson, a 2-for-2 line Yates. Into this appearance. First pitch
at least
on its
one
way.
More bat. Oh, I waited too
just
long.
Behind a lively fastball.
Aren't you like 18? Why are you throwing bat, you 97 already? What kind of steroids you on? Let me
jam,
get some.
But he's going right to his bread and butter. Here comes my heater. I dare you to hit it.
The 0-1 on its way. A swing and a drive to center
I think that's
field.
Too high.
He's got a chance.
I think Rocha it's too high.
Ranging back. But he
nope,
has
not
no
too high.
To make the
I'm going for third regardless.
And the runner from second is in to score. Now a 5-0 lead. And he's in there with a 2-run triple.
All right, we get one more at bat.
Digging
get the home run
for
the cycle.
Alex Rocha.
Center fielder, Alex Rocha.
Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Sent on the ground out to second.
Barehander.
Barehands it. He's out. So they go down without a whimper here.
Yeah.
Ready for another shot now.
Let me get this
Jackson
home run.
Yates. And he'll complete Jackson the cycle if he Yates can blast one. Oh, and here's a
that's gone.
Right
that's
down the middle.
Oh.
Swung on and hit out to deep left field. And this one's not coming back. This is a long home run.
I'm just too good for these kids,
he's
man.
Hit for the cycle.
Oh, man, he's been just awesome to watch in this one, guys.
Yeah,
I mean,
around
the cycle
them bases
is such a rarity, and it's one of the coolest things you could witness happening in a single game. He's going to be the talk of baseball for a few days after this one.
Yeah, 444.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Brian Ruiz. 0-for-1 Brian for him here in this Ruiz. One. He's set. Here's
let
the
me turn this double play by myself.
Hit on
oh,
the
never mind.
To short.
Give it to
fielded
me.
Cleanly.
Hurry up.
The second for one. On to first, and they get
hey,
the double play. But boy,
almost smacking in his face.
Upended at second base.
Ooh, stupid little ho coming
nice
in that hard.
That
you think
play
this is?
Good feet, soft hands, and a quick release to complete the play. A player with that kind of glove will be an asset.
He did this on purpose. He was trying to end my career before it even got started. Look at that. That was so unnecessary.
Well, this one had
what was his name? I want to see the replay.
In the end, these guys came away with the victory.
Here now
and
our
look
final
on to the next
score.
One.
What was his
first
name?
For the victorious Central squad. Six runs on 12 hits.
East Prospects.
And 13 runners left on base. For the
what's
home
your name?
Team,
Park?
Run, seven hits.
I'll remember you. I'll remember you. Don't let me see you get drafted.
Showcases and scouting activities having wrapped up, all attention turns to the imminent main event, the MLB draft.
Yeah, proud of me. Now we just see what happened to the draft.
Lifelong dreams of being a pro ball player will be realized. Young dreamers will stand on edge to find out where will be the first stop on their road to the show.
Yeah, I'll be at home watching online.
Welcome everyone to this year's
unless I'm the first, no.
Baseball first
if I'm the first pick, I go to the Twins.
Draft.
I'm still going back to school.
Today, the best up-and-coming baseball talent from around the country and the world, many of whom have just recently competed in the Topps Amateur Showcase, will begin their journey as professional baseball players. Today is a day these young men have been dreaming about and working towards.
Unless I go in the top 10,
lives, we wish them
I'm going
all
back
the
to school.
Best of luck.
If I go to the Twins at number 1, I'm going back to school.
Even greater ball players over
unless
the
I get picked
years.
By the Royals at like 17.
Said, it's time to get
then I will
started.
Sign.
The first pick is officially with the fifth pick in the first round. The Atlanta Braves select Jackson Yates, a second baseman from the Central Region.
Oh, I think I still want to go back. We went fifth overall. Oh, I think I want to go back to school.
Moment arrives.
I think we can get to number 1.
For some, it may not have arrived at the particular moment they'd envisioned. This player's lack of enthusiasm raises a red flag to the drafting team's general manager.
Yeah, not the team I wanted, man.
A new draftee would rarely be expected to challenge the patience of a major league GM. A major league GM would rarely be expected to tolerate it for long.
You can hang up on me all you want. I'm going back
and
to school.
And the draftee's
I like my
would
education.
Certainly not be expected to react well to hearing about it.
I just told him the truth, man. Don't want to play for
this
him.
This coach is livid with his former star.
I don't know.
The player is updated on where things now stand after the awkward phone call.
I don't need name calling. All right.
It's decided. The player will try his luck again in next year's draft. Having turned in another scout day performance, this player and his advisor discuss his next move.
Yep, going back to the showcase games again.
The player will say yes to this year's top showcase games. He hopes the additional experience he gained playing at the college level will show and be noticed.
Baseball here on the show. Today we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one between the prospects from the Central Region and those representing the West. Coming to the plate now, Jackson Yates. He will lead this one off today.
Yates.
And this inning starts with a solid base hit. So we'll see if they have something in the works here with the leadoff hitter aboard and a guy that can really handle the bat. And striding in, Ricky Papp. Bottom of the second here with no score.
Ricky Papp.
That's back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however. He'll throw back to second to get the out, and that's going to be all they get.
Why wasn't
boy,
the shortstop
a risky play there, but it pays off.
I fully expected him to.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Jackson Yates. He'll stand in to open things up here in the third. A swing and a drive to center field.
That's
going to
get caught.
Got a chance.
It's going
to
get caught.
Looking up.
Oh, it's not. Oh, shit.
To lead off the inning.
I didn't think that was getting out at all.
Wow, that's exactly the kind of at bat you want to have in the Topps Amateur Showcase. He got a pitch to hit and really put a charge into it.
Digging in and looking for more, Jackson Yates. He's off to a fast start in this one. 2 for 2, including a home run. Hit sharply on the ground. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away. But no, he puts on the brakes and will head back to first.
Man, need a couple more home runs.
Ready for another chance? Bobby McNair. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Bobby McNair.
Bobby a bitch.
Hit back up the middle. Reined in. There's one.
Bobby, why are you so fast?
Hit two as he beats the relay to first. Digging in once again, Jackson Yates.
They're
it's been
winning
a nice
again?
Game for him. Jackson three hits, including Yates. A homer to this point. Hit hard on the ground to short. He's got it. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired.
There's no
a
way
run,
I'm going
a
top
hit,
five
and a man left. 2, 3, and 4 due up in the home half.
There's no way.
Ready once again, Bobby
now,
McNair. 0 for 3 with an RBI in this one.
Fucking Bobby.
Designated hitter, Bobby.
I hate you, Bobby.
McNair.
Hit out towards second. And that's through for his first base hit in this one. Ready for another shot now, Jackson
Bobby already pissed me off. This one's going 500 feet.
First pitch on its way. Here's a drive out towards
the
gap in left center. Around first, digging for two. And he'll pull into second with his fourth hit of the ball game.
Yeah, the scouts are good.
I should have been 5 for 5, and they won. Man, fuck this team.
Afternoon baseball here on the show. One game for each team is in the, coming to the plate now. Jackson Yates
will
lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Second baseman, Jackson Yates.
Now here's a ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and it is out of here.
Wow, that's exactly the kind of a bat you want to have in the Topps Amateur Showcase.
Just getting started.
Settling
We're getting
in
five
now,
of them today.
Dominic Nemeth.
Center fielder, Dominic Nemeth.
0-1, here it comes. Ground ball to second, this could be two. But
he didn't even try to...
Through
what?
For a base hit.
Oh, that's so stupid.
Third and is digging for the plate. The runner from first crosses the plate. It's 1-1.
He didn't even try to catch it. That better not be an error.
Trying to pick things up where we left off. Jackson Yates. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. Hit hard on the ground to second.
Backhanded.
Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. So it's one run on one hit.
This is dumb. Dumb.
Digging in once again, DeAndre Bankston. He's one
Everybody
for two.
Everybody knows that should be the one overall pick.
Sent on the ground out to second. Reined in. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. So no runs here. Ready for another shot now. Jackson Yates comes in 1 for 2
Jackson
with that home run
Yates.
He hit earlier. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. This
that's
is line
double.
To left, and he won't get it as that's
going
to the base hit.
Oh, Black no.
Rounds the corner. And
oh, I should have just went.
And that's going to plate the runner from second as this is now a 3-1 ball game. Digging in to try it again, Jackson
now
Yates.
Batting.
He homered
second
earlier and is 2 for 3 to this
Jackson
point.
Yates.
First delivery to him on the way.
That's a dub.
To his
might be a triple.
At second, but this finds a way by.
I need that ball to slow down.
Tack on another here as the runner scores from second. And he'll reach second now with one away.
Okay. One more at bat. One more at bat.
Digging in and looking for more,
no
Jackson
matter.
Yates. Second and he's got a shot at history
run.
Here, but he'll
Yates.
Need a triple to complete the cycle. Hit in the air to right center
Gone.
Field. This ball is carrying well. Back it goes, and it is
at least
out of here.
How long is it? Come on.
Solo shot to right center. His second home run of the game, as this is now a 5-run cushion.
Man, oh man.
Yeah, we got the win this time. All right. Pull back
the
to the trap we go. Oh wait, you can select the team you wish to be drafted by. Come on, was that there before? I just missed it. I'm gonna go Royals. I don't think it's gonna work.
Welcome everyone to this year's Major League Baseball First Year Player Draft. Today, the best up-and-coming baseball talent from around the country and the world, many of whom have just recently competed in the Topps Amateur Showcase, will begin their journey as professional baseball players. Today is a day these young men have been dreaming about and working towards their entire
life. What?
With the 15th pick in the first round, the Kansas City Royals select Jackson Yates, a second baseman from the Central Region.
Okay. I wonder if I wouldn't have picked them if I would have went higher, though. I almost want to go back for another year. No, we're going to sign with the team. All right, that will, I think that'll do it for this part of the video. I don't know if this will be the first episode, maybe the end of the second. We'll see.